When using one of LogTag's UHADO-16 loggers, users are able to record and display temperature and humidity readings simultaneously. During logging, the display will provide the user with information such as the current temperature and humidity readings, and any alarm excursions. The Start Clear Stop button can be used to start and stop the unit or to clear an alarm. It is also used to exit the statistical review. The Review Mark button can be used to enter the statistical review and to scroll through the statistical data directly on the display. It is also used to place an inspection mark in the data listing. If the logger is configured to start at a specific date and time, starting will display along with DTST. If the logger has been configured for a push-button start with a start delay, the word starting delay will display along with the delay time shown in hours and minutes. Finally, if the logger is configured to start when the Start Clear Stop button is pressed, ready will display along with the current time. Press and hold the Start Clear Stop button until starting appears on the LCD display and ready disappears. Once the logger has successfully begun recording, the latest temperature and humidity readings will display, along with a tick mark to show there has been no alarm excursions. If the most recently recorded humidity or temperature is above or below one of the alarm thresholds, a single arrow will appear on the logger indicating whether an upper or lower alarm threshold has been triggered. If an alarm event occurs, a cross symbol will display in the top left corner of the screen. At any time, you can review the recorded minimum and maximum temperature and humidity readings by briefly pressing the Review Mark button. The highest recorded humidity reading during the trip so far is shown, indicated by max. Pressing the Review Mark button for a second time will show the lowest recorded humidity reading during the trip so far, indicated by min. Continue pressing the Review Mark button to view the minimum and maximum temperature readings. The review screens can be exited at any time by pressing the Start Clear Stop button or by waiting 30 seconds without pressing any button. If the logger has been configured to stop logging when the Review Mark button is pressed, press and hold the Review Mark button until Stopped appears on the screen and recording disappears. Once the logger has stopped recording, the latest temperature taken will disappear. A checkmark will display if no alarm events were recorded. If an alarm event occurred, a cross mark will appear.